Hey, way ahead of me.
Well, it's coming along pretty good.
That's good. Oh, 50 caliber machine guns, 5 of them. 2 here, 2 here, 1 on the caboose.
And I'd say we need 40 troops, 20 in each flat car. Guard post should be front, rear, middle, and both sides, huh?
Good, good. Sandbags all around the edge. Now, 90 seconds to talk about something else.
Shoot.
Money. A hell of a lot of money. Ubi's gonna give me $50,000 if we come back with the diamonds on time.
Look, I know what you're gonna say. And you keep the money.
Now, if we do get back here on time, it'll be you just as much as me that did it. So you deserve part of the dough.
Look, we don't talk about these things too often, Curry, and this is no time to start. You have your reasons for being here, and what the hell, money's a big one. With me, it's simple. This happens to be my country.
Happens to be your country, okay. You don't change, do you? Okay, next case. Officers.
You need him.
He's a dangerous son of a...
He's the best available officer here.
All right, I'll go along with that. I just hope he doesn't find out we're going after $50 million worth of dollars. Donnez-moi une bouteille de whiskey. Le meilleur.
Hey, Curry. It's awfully generous of you to offer me one half of $50,000.
Half? Who said anything about giving you half? Yes, Steve.
Hey, what's that for?
We need a doctor. Got it?
Hello, Curry.
Captain.
Welcome to Stryker Blueford.
Thank you.
You know Lieutenant Zurier?
Hello, Lieutenant. You're leaving on a mission starting at dawn tomorrow. It's through country you know, so we'll need your help. Check with Sergeant Rufo here. He'll fill you in.
Yes, sir.
Good.
Let's get something straight right away. When you are in my company, you ask me when you want something.
Yeah, well, you're in my company, Captain Handline. I'm in command. I want 40 of your best men from Stryker Blue Company. I need them equipped for a foray up country. 3 days.
So, I think you are a better man than I am. What do you expect from a black army? Do you know any other reason, Curry?
Could be what's on your chest. Your picture was in every newspaper in Europe last week wearing that swastika. Didn't create a very good impression.
Well, I may go, I may stay. I will have to decide.
Yeah, well, you just let me know. By the way, if you do go, get rid of that. Makes me nervous. I forget who I'm supposed to be mad at.
I don't forget, Curry. Where's this mission going?
I'll let you know when the time comes. That's if you're still with us, of course.